work at a bowling alley. I clean shoes, I clean bowling balls, and I'm a party host there, so I pretty much handle the party.
Okay, kids. Who's ready for pizza?
I pretty much cut pizza, cut birthday cake, everything the parent doesn't want to do.
That's a messy slice right there.
You have to deal with a lot of children.
Pepperoni? Sure, we can take care of that.
I like my job, it's cool, but it's not where I would like to stay. This performance means the world to me right now. It's really nerve-wracking because this is the final opportunity you get to let the judges know that you belong here. I'm singing Maybe This Time from Cabaret. If you listen to the words, like it says, maybe this time I'll win. All the odds are in my favor. It's kind of like a testament to what I'm going through at the moment. I want to finally do what I've been wanting to do my whole entire life.
Hi, my name is Michael J. Woodard. I have a white bandana today.
Love you.
Maybe this time I'll be lucky.
Oh my God.
Maybe this time I'll stay.
Oh, yes.
Maybe this time, for the first time, it won't hurry away. Everybody, they love a winner, so nobody love me. But it was something else. All I know is that I turned and I hit the last note and the judges were on their feet.
It felt like a star was born right there.
He just, I don't know.
I started
crying.
Waiting for a couple hours is not gonna drive me nuts because I know that I did my best. I gotta take these off, it's getting foggy. Okay.
Okay. All right, on with the show.
He was there.
With the show.
Today.